good intentions.
Oh, rubbish! Okay, you don't want to buy me the ring, not now that you've moved me in here. Oh, and as for the divorce, well, you can forget that, because that might mean you'd actually have to marry me.
Of course I want to marry you, you divvy. Stop getting all hysterical. Come here, give us a kiss.
Is that hysterical?
Ow! Where are you going?
Do you know what? I am tired. Tired of playing second fiddle to a woman that you've never even dated and a child that's not even yours! I am going.